Union Home Minister Amit Shah is campaigning in Tamil Nadu. Remember, Tamil Nadu votes in a single phase on the 19th of April. It's a high-stakes battle there. Many interesting battles to watch out for. In fact, Union Home Minister Amit Shah was in Kanyakumari, which of course is a very crucial bastion for the DMK. And the big question now is, can BJP dent the Dravidian fort? That is what will be one aspect to watch out for. But listen in to what he had to say.
डीएमके पार्टी ने सनातन धर्म और अयोध्या में राम मंदिर का विरोध करकर करोड़ों तमिलों के मन को दुख पहुंचाया है।